gloves. First, I'm gonna hand sanitize.
I'm gonna put my gown on. Make sure that I cover as much as I can in the back. Tie behind me, don't ever tie in front. On your waist, that is. Okay, and I'll tie for my neck. This one, if you're putting on your fresh gown, you can tie this in front of you and slip it over your head. I just want to make sure my gloves go over my gown. Tuck that in. Show your test observer, turn in a circle. And now we can remove them. So we're going to take our gloves off. I'm going to grab from the palm of your hand and pull that down. Crunch that up in your hand and then go under your glove and slip that over. So you never touch the outside of your glove, and this always goes in the biohazard. Now we want to untie our gown. I just want to touch on the inside of my gown, roll that off my arm, roll it. I can grab this with my arm and slip my other hand under to get this dirty stuff off. Roll it away from me, and in the biohazard it goes.